People are just raving about this new movie of yours.
You are working with Dwayne The Rock Johnson, playing his comedy sidekick again.
Here's my question. Why can't I be an action star?
Kevin, tell me this. You've always been ahead of the curve in using the tools available to sort of enhance your career. So why Quibi? What is Quibi? How does it work? And how does this platform enhance you as a creative and a storyteller?
Great questions. I wouldn't expect anything less from you. You've only bought heat since I've known you. Quibi is an amazing platform, Sean. You know, the opportunity to provide snackable content at a high quality. It's been talked about for a long time, but nobody's actually executed it. Quibi executed it. You know, they did it correctly and gave me an opportunity to put on my producing hat and the development hat and do what I wanted to do.
Tell me what I am and what I'm not.
This is my time to shine.
Welcome to Ron Wilcox Action Star School. I'm Ron Wilcox.
Rule number one, you are forbidden from visiting the outside world. You'll stay here.
Okay, I get it.
Be honest with me. You want to be an action star because you've been hanging out with Dwayne Johnson too long, right?
Well, see, this is what people really don't understand, okay? Dwayne is only into action because of me. If you take away the films that I basically did with him, those other films aren't really action. The action was springboarded after our conversation. So now it's just me saying it's time for me to do what I should have been doing.
You're like a real life Rambo.
Action, 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 action.
Whoop, there it is.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.